I have a makeup and sunscreen hack for you today. Find a mineral sunscreen with a high percentage of dimethicone and use it as your lid and under eye primer before you come in with your shadow. That way you're protected from the UV and you've primed your lids all in one step. After you apply the sunscreen, let it dry down for a few minutes before you apply your shadow.